Sorry about that, guys, I need to fix my mic, but as you can see, this area is pretty clear. I got in every thingy again and done all spray paints. Except for this one, but yeah. This one. You only can collect this one at the very final mission. When you climb the tower. Next year, I level up my evilness almost to the top. It was like, I don't know, quarter way down. Well, after I done all spray paint missions, I filled up halfway, then I done these red bubbles on the map. They're over everywhere in this area. You could also do some blue ones as well, it depends, because if there's enemies, you can take them out anyway.
Let's see, if I had one of these things on, I would want to get it off as fast as possible because, well, because they're butt ugly. And I guess because they just scream, attack me, I'm a suspected bioterrorist. So you want some place private to get undressed, with a door that locks, a place to sit while you changed. A porta potty would be perfect. You'd kill two birds with one stone.
Which of you are hiding there? Don't you know those bioterrorists?
Not a great start.
I think I remember which one it is. It's like one up here in the corner.
Great. Bilingual bullying.
Somewhere up by here, in there. Like this one in there. Yeah.
Hey, I'm not with the DUP, and I'm not a freak who goes around opening occupied porta potties. No, wait, I saw him first.
Is weird then.
These angels are quick.
Hey, Delson, I'm in the Lantern District. You still here?
Yeah, about time you made it across.
What the hell's going on? I'll leave you on your own for a couple hours and suddenly there's angels dive-bombing people.
That has something to do with the conduit we're looking for. I set free a bunch of prisoners the dupes were moving. I think one of them might be our guy.
Well, lucky for you, Big Brother's here. Finding escapees is what I do.
Well, be on the lookout for anyone in a black and yellow vest. I saw one on the ground in Hing Hang Market. Looked like a bitch to get off. Locks all over it.
Gotta say, little brother, getting the hang of this manhunt thing. Maybe when we get back home, I'll deputize you. You can have a job for a change.
Whoa, no thanks. One cop in the family is embarrassing enough. Fellas, mind if I tag along?
Shoot construction height. Okay. Dun 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 bum ching chong wang. Same random shit. What the fuck am I doing? There we go. I would love to have neon in real life though. Neon power. Run forever. Moving around in the speed of sound. Oh come on, didn't do a jump run then. Genius that is, okay. Look at that. That's for me that is. When I done the spray paint thing. The level of my evilness.
I'll make you a deal! We take this chase back down to the ground!
Easy, easy. Don't get any closer! No! No!
God, after I climbed up all this way.
There's no point to go after.
Bastard should have let it fall. Could have maybe drained something off the corpse.
How's it going, deputy?
Whoever this angel maker is, he's pissing me off. They keep grabbing all the conduits and I can't keep up.
Oh, Same old, same old.
If the angels aren't bad enough, there's these gangs of surly dudes out hunting the Vestoids, too.
Those would be a current. An angry gang of bullies who like to cause trouble around the International District. You should stay clear of them.
Stay clear? Yeah, I've been going conduit on their asses.
Whoa, relax. It's time you called in the cop, brother. Listen, meet me by the porta potty in the Hinghay Market. Got a crazy idea.
Alright, I'll meet you by the porta... Listen, man, I don't know what...
You can trust me. I'm a cop.
You know, I've noticed you like to mention that a lot.
Running around the speed of weeaboo.
What do you think? I mean, it was a little bit of pain putting on, especially in there. Seems like somebody had some Thai food. But what do you think? Chase me.
You want me to chase you?
Yeah. Chase me, shoot me, shoot near me. Near me. And we'll see what happens when one of the angels shows up.
Yeah, because I've got a really good batting average with the angels right now. If they take you, man, they take you to God knows where.
I know. Okay, but look, you know how you're always losing your phone and then you grab mine and find it?
Right,
well, we have a GPS link.
So you're like a big, ugly tracking device. Okay.
Right, but look, we gotta make this look real, okay? Not too real, just real enough to fool the angels. Get me?
Oh, I can get you right between the eyes.
No, just... Don't be a dick.
Mm-hmm. Not bad. Ooh, I'm gonna be a dick.
Yes, we are, but let me check this for a second. Okay, it's making sure the audio quality is going well.
I am a bioterrorist! Run away in fear, for I am powered! Horrible! Ugly! Deep-spirited superpowers!
Oh, no. I'll never surrender! I am a bioterrorist! I eat children! And... kittens!
Please, it's conduits.
Dolphin, that is not cool! Double dick.
Mm-hmm.
Hear my powers, world. Bow to my grandeur.
You don't have to bow, honest.
Flee in terror, mortals. I could melt your faces with nothing more than my piggies.
And cops wet the bed. And we have liftoff.
Hey, follow my phone! And don't be a dick! Hey, maybe a little slower? It's my first time with an angel, you know.
Mm.
Wow, you angels really have soft hands. Any of the other abductees tell you that? Listen, I just wanted to know if you know where you're going. I'm just saying we could probably stop and ask for directions.
I wouldn't mind.
Come on. There we go. Here's a crossish thing.
Video angels, I should have seen that coming. Stop being so fluttery and let me get a shot! Oh, I'm gonna burn in hell for this.
That's it! He's shooting the screen! I think it's really putting the hurt on him!
Oh,
all you got?
We fight like cherubim.
Yeah, that's right. Keep coming. I'll take you all down.
I think videos are quite cool power to have as well. This is this power, you know, video. Alright, so I'm sad, I think I'm being a bit focused on this. Trying to look at rates and stuff. Oh my god, they're really trying to attract me. Shit, oh my god. For all of them?
I never like commercials anyway. Yeah. Where did Reggie end up? Big brother, you make excellent live bait. Why, it worked, didn't it? Found the angel conduit slayer, now we go take him out. Come on, you come with me or what?
I'm gonna take this shit off. And I'm gonna go cry myself to sleep. There's gotta be a ton of weird, spiky shit down there, and that, brother, that's all you.
Oh my god.
Don't walk away mad. It was your plan.
What?
Huh. I just said fuck you. Those two fingers, that means fuck you in British terms. And I learned too. Just about the rest of you up there. We'll see ya.
Hey, Delta.
Eugene, wanted to thank you for your help. Found the conduit's hideout and about to go inside.
That's a bad idea.
Come on, he's a conduit. It doesn't even do his own fighting. How hard can it be?
No, no, really. Don't go in there.
All right, I'll call you when it's over. All right, time to learn a few new tricks.
Okay, so this is where they make angels.
Hello? Anybody home?
I see lots
of... Whoa, whoa!
Okay, not what I imagined from the outside.
Okay, bigger than I'd hoped.
I am he who dwells, and you have invaded my dominion.
No one's invading your dominion, okay?
Damn it. You gotta get back in there.
I saw the vest down in your dominion annex.
Is that where you torture the hostages? You send your winged monkeys out to snatch?
I offer my invited guests salvation, not suffering.
You're right.
None of my business. Just here for the palace. Not so easy when you don't have a minion to pick me up and fly me away, huh? Unless, of course, you can make the platforms fall!
Ready to change out your trainers. Dying of family members, back to my own family members.
Back in the penalty box. I'm not leaving until I get what I came for.
I grow tired of your company.
Your flying nursemaids can't protect you forever, pal. You're just delaying the inevitable.
Come on, go, Pablo, please. I don't want to say anything. Okay, nothing on the pistol. I mean, you can't defeat him using his laser blast, but better using rockets.
careful.
Bomb is not. Oh, come on. Oh, screw you, game. Sorry if you're making sounds, but he's getting on the move. I'm just trying to plug my controller in because it's charging. There we go. Finally.
Don't hurt me, Nelson! At school, I always tried to blend in. To fade into the background. To disappear. But the bullies found me anyway. They always do. The only place I felt I belonged was in Heaven's Hellfire. In that game, I made the rules. I could summon angels to protect the victims, and demons to punish the bullies. But the real world, that I couldn't control. At first, I did my best to ignore them. Until that one day. When they pushed me too far. When the DUP came, they said they were taking me to a new school, designed for people like me. Different. For 6 years, she hooked me up to her machines. She made me call them out, always was stopping before they could save me. Then that crash. That was my chance to finally really disappear. Where no one could find me and hurt me. But when I saw them rounding up more people who were different, I knew what she was gonna do to them. I knew we had to stop her.
Nice.
Delson! Delson!
Okay, that's starting to get old.
It sounded like you were in trouble, so I came running. You okay?
Yeah, I'm fine. Thanks, man. I couldn't have done it without you. Oh, wait, I already did. Speaking of, man, you're not gonna believe what I can do now. As soon as I figure out what it is that I can do.
Well, important thing is you got a kidnapper off the streets.
Whoa, bro, not kidnapper. He's more like a rescuer.
Delson, listen to me. He took suspected conduits right off the street. Yeah. Against their will. That's kidnapping.
Okay, don't go anywhere. First of all, thank you for using the word conduit. Second of all, why are you being such a dick?
Look. Fine. Let's just agree to disagree. But we both know it's better for everyone if he goes in a cage.
We'll actually need to leave that episode there. That's my fucking shotgun to play. Honestly, guys.